Motorcycles were suddenly checked by the police on the road. Please check. Fortunately, he didn't drink alcohol before riding the motorbike, and he only received a light warning ticket for his quick acceleration on the road. Look at how the driver drove close to the motorcycle, causing the motorcyclist to panic and cause an argument. To ensure safety, always be alert when driving on the road.
I just couldn't believe that. I just witnessed a sudden scene that scared the hell out of me. Luckily, everyone was okay after the incident in the mountains of BJ.
The motorcyclist's sudden action made the driver angry and swerving on the road. Then an argument broke out as soon as they stopped.
Which? Wesh, non, c'est bon. Tu peux m'aider, Simon, s'il te plaît, à la relever.
Il y a la béquille qui va s'abîmer.
Ouais, mais...
Je voudrais pousser la voiture. Vous avez pas
besoin d'un témoin ? J'ai ma caméra.
Ah, ok. Allez.
This incident is a lesson for him, reminding him to pay attention to observation and reduce speed when riding a large displacement motorcycle. To ensure your safety, maintain a high level of concentration and avoid exceeding the safe speed limit.
I've got... I should probably take some more out.
Please follow me to give little surprises to the girls on the street. Try to guess how they will react when they receive these flowers. Let's go.
That's perfect.
Hi, happy Valentine's Day. Beautiful dog. By any chance they like a stuffed animal? She's like, let's go around. Yeah, I got the helmet and stuff. I'm sorry, puppy.
Sorry. Don't worry.
Happy Valentine's Day. Uh-huh. Neil's coming to you next. No problem. Have a good day.
Thank you.
Come here. Wait, is that hubby? Is that your husband or boyfriend? Okay, that's for you then. I was gonna say it's for him if not. Happy Valentine's Day.
It It is really dangerous when he accelerates quickly into the curve. If possible, he needs to practice riding on challenging terrains to stabilize his handlebars.
Alles gut?
Alles gut.
Okay.
Continuing with a car collision recorded by a motorcyclist and a journey to rescue the driver immediately afterward.
Please help me.
Relax. Is there anybody in the back? There we go. Relax.
It seemed like she was safe, but her car was severely damaged and needed to be repaired promptly. A moment later, the police arrived and resolved the incident.
You got her?
No, it happened so fast and he is still confused. The important thing is that he's still safe and the motorbike is only slightly damaged.
Come on! You joking me, yeah? You record it, don't even...
What happened to baby?
You're good, hey. I'm not hurting you. Where'd your face go? There you go. I see your mama right there. Okay. She's up in the tree.
Please follow the enthusiastic help of the biker guy on the road.
No, it's all right, man. Perfectly fine.
Thank you.
No problem. Enjoy your day.
Right on. Thank you. Find a way to get this in there. There we go. How you doing, man? But it's the type of food I don't eat, and I just bought it. It's hot. All right. That's all yours, brother. God does love you, and he shows that by just having me buy food for you.
Hello.
One of the greatest things today is the surprise journey for the teenage girls with a biker guy. Let's follow him on his way.
Yay!
I want to ask you a question. Can I give you a kiss?
A kiss?
Yeah.
Why? Oh.
Oh, it's good. I'm just playing. I'm just having fun. Can I give you a kiss?
A kiss?
A kiss.
Oh my god, I love a kiss. Thank you.
Oh, my. Thank you. I appreciate that like crazy.
Unexpectedly, this road took him down as he was preparing to stop at the red light. Just make sure you always maintain a steady throttle and keep your balance to ensure safety. Worst time and place to apply the brakes. It seems like he was wrong. Fortunately, no danger occurred. Please witness the enthusiastic help of bikers on the road. What a beautiful action. Thank you so much for this.
Sorry?
Naughty.
The fierce argument happened between the woman and a biker while he was trying to move onto the road.
Touch me. Don't touch me. What the? Camera, mate. Good view. I don't even live here, mate. I was just coming to pick something up.
Yeah. The world is in a crazy place.
No.
Make sure you do not accelerate too fast in front of the traffic police on the road. I'm sure that he was very surprised by this sudden appearance.
Just give you a verbal warning, you guys. Slow it down, okay? 65, okay?
Okay, you got it.
Okay, have a good one, Merry Christmas.
Larry's anger appeared when these bikers tried to rush into his field.
I get along with y'all. I'm calling the sheriff's department, and I'm sending both of them. Is that your mama that rides through here?
My mom, when?
That's what you call slow. You don't come down through here making dust.
Do not explain, as you won't be able to explain to an angry person.
Now, what would you say if I'd go over and you know this for a fact? You ain't been riding through your daddy's yard since he resued it.
The driver's sudden action caused the bikers to panic and run away. I'm really glad that they quickly escaped and were still safe.
Bro, he just cut us off and tried to do it. Bro.
Oh. I cannot believe that the driver in front stopped suddenly without turning on the turn signal, causing an unexpected incident to happen on the road. Next, I will update you on one of the most dangerous situations that often occurs on the road.
Yeah, he's about to say something to me.
Are you going straight or are you turning or are you heading
straight? Straight. Just crept right through them. They were all stopped.
An unexpected incident happened again the morning this guy went to work. Perhaps he was subjective in thinking that the man in front wouldn't stop.
Oil mill.
Have you ever reminded others about something when they made a mistake? It's come to the moment of reminder for the angry motorcyclist.
Two things, all right?
Yeah, yeah.
My lane, I revved. You noticed I was there, you moved over. The second thing, don't pull up next to a bike like this, okay?
Oh, no, okay.
All right?
For the driver's rickshaw in front. Something is wrong.
Did kind of function when you hit the...
...to go and I have a short gear issue.
Yeah.
That's what I fixed. I fixed the wall. Thank you, though.
You're welcome, sir. Have a great day.
Thank you for not yelling at me.
Oh, no, no, no.
Fall happened quite suddenly, leaving him unable to react. Perhaps he lost control while traveling at high speed on the road.
I'm good.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Fortunately, everything was okay, and the motorcycle was slightly damaged.
It's pretty messed up.
Next comes a surprise police road check in Alberta. I was quite surprised when the police checked the sound level of large motorbikes.
So the reason why you guys were pulled in is we're going to do an equipment check on the bike.
Give you a little food for thought here, because which bike were you riding?
Right here.
You think you're going
to
pass?
Unfortunately for the guy, he had to receive a ticket with a fine of $5,000 immediately after. Today is probably going to be a bad day for you.
And then one for the...
The bends on the road will be dangerous if this guy is inexperienced in handling them. They will cause this road to be congested if they do not move. Please, stay calm, my friend, as this is just an unexpected incident and everything is still safe.
$750?
Imagine if there wasn't a GoPro attached to the helmet. We wouldn't be able to know the good things the bikers have done on the road. Thank you for helping them.
No, no worries, man. Here you go. Have a good Christmas, all right?
Hey, hey. Yeah, take it easy on that bike.
Yeah, wave to me next time you see me.
I'll wave to you, dude.
All right, take care.
Be careful with your gas cap. It is dangerous if you get caught in heavy rain.
Tell me to put it back in.
This guy was so brave that he did not care about danger and stopped to help a snake that had lost its way.
Snatch it.
Oh. It seemed like this snake does not cooperate with the help of the bikers on the road. Suddenly accelerating while turning is a reckless move, man.
What are you doing, man?
This is one of the unfortunate incidents with this speed enthusiast. Let's find out.
You're back? Let me lift up your bike. You take it easy, all right? I'll take care of your bike, man. Don't worry.
Sadly, his car was seriously damaged, and he had to ask the rescue team for assistance immediately afterward. This is perhaps the scariest and most unbelievable roller coaster ride ever on our channel. The gas cap wasn't securely closed before he moved. It is unbelievable that he was able to escape danger with his skillful handling of the situation. Thanks to the enthusiasm of the beautiful girl, an adventure on a motorbike has started here. Check it out.
Okay.
All right, so pretty much you just hang on to me.
Okay.
I'm not gonna go fast. I'll just take you around the block if you want.
Okay.
So pretty much, obviously when I turn, the bike's gonna lean.
Take a picture, because I get super stressed out when I was driving. Then my friends pass, they're like, oh, we just saw you.
This doesn't have rear pegs. I mean, just hold on and just keep your legs on me.
Not hot.
The exhaust, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
All right.
The driver's swerve in action on the road was subtly recorded by the camera, and the motorcyclist's reaction was followed immediately afterward.
Bye-bye.
Next, let's come to the sudden appearance of the police on the road with this guy accelerated quickly through the red light.
Was I speeding? Really?
Yeah.
I apologize.
I got that insurance thing somehow with four vehicles. 7 months later, I got all the paperwork. I sincerely apologize. Again, I sincerely apologize. I didn't know I was going that fast.
The guy's apology has been accepted. Just make sure you do not do similar dangerous actions and ride your motorbike safely.
Was that? Yeah. You know what I mean? They're saying it's going to be here like June. So it's a DRZ on crack.
I was also quite surprised by the fall just now.
All right.
The driver's sudden action left him unable to react in time. Watch his immediate reaction. Immediately afterward, the police arrived to resolve the incident.
Good, how are you?
Suddenly met the police on the practice field and a conversation took place.
Oh, go ahead, I mean...
It's alright, I'll go to the other side.
The front one?
Oh my god. Luckily, no danger happened. Please, be careful, my friend.
That was a tight one. That's another thing that they train how to pick it up, right?
Oh, yeah.
The video continues with the moment of a surprised police chick on a late night highway.
He came out by that Circle K.
What? Can you say who this bike is registered to?
Darren something or other.
Can you ask them again? And this is the second time that they ran this tag. My paper tag was registered to somebody else.
Port St. Richie.
Port St. Richie?
Yeah.
Okay. Did you just buy it or something?
Man, I'll double check the tag, make sure they're getting the right tag.
Please, dude.
But that's the second time that happened to me.
Y'all weren't doing nothing wrong, I'm just saying. You weren't with them then?
No. Yes, I got a registration in the bag.
Oh, you think I only have 400?
Yes, sir.
Good.
Continued with a moment of speeding that attracted the attention of traffic police. A surprise inspection took place on the road.
And that's just a warning, okay?
Okay.
All right, so it's just stated, you don't have to do anything with it. Just stated while we pulled you over for no display of your tag, okay?
All right, I appreciate
that. All right, man, be careful.
Be careful.
All right.
It is always dangerous when someone stands in your blind spot. But fortunately, no danger occurred here.
A senhora tá bem? Não se machucou? Tudo certo?
How are you doing today? How are you doing? It's not much, but it'll help.
Thank you so much for this kind act. Perhaps your action will somehow help this man overcome difficulties.
Cool. All right. Nice meeting you. Michael, nice to meet you. Take care now. All right. Thank you very much.
Pay attention to the white car and this guy's helplessness.
Let's turn it off. Is it movable? Do you see the keys on your side?
Police called the rescue team immediately to receive help as quickly as possible. My god, this police officer ran at the wrong time. This is probably one of the situations that bikers often encounter on the road. It is dangerous if the guy does not reduce the brakes in time. Always slow down at turns to ensure safety.
Got you on video, brother. Got you on video right here. Yeah, I got him on video.
why did the wheel leave in such an extraordinary way? Encountered a car with a strange parking position. Luckily, everything was resolved soon after.
I want to help. It doesn't look like he damaged too much on the engine either.
Notice his actions when he sees a large cardboard box across the street.
Yo, what's my man doing?
That's not an ideal parking spot, man. Be careful.
Hey, you can't park there. Oh my God. Don't get stuck. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, no, one piece. That's what I thought, yeah. That's a boat?
Yeah.
Hey, remember the last time you took it in the water? Now we're following it.
Karen suddenly happened upon a busy road. Perhaps this driver was in a hurry to get home, so he endangered the biker and created unwanted anger. This will probably be a lesson for drivers.
The other guy's like, all right, I'm out, peace.
Oh my God, this policeman suddenly hugged me from behind without knowing why.
Yeah, just leave it.
I'll get him to lift it up.
If I were you, how would you handle this situation? Everything was normal until this man appeared.
Is there a problem?
2 for 1.
What are you pointing at?
Right there.
Leave me the f*** alone. F*** out of you.
F*** are you? What the f*** did I do? I don't need to turn my f*** off.
That red car right there?
Right here.
Suddenly having an incident on the highway made these girls panic. Please follow the biker's journey to rescue the car immediately afterward.
It's stuck in park.
Just turn it on. Now put it in neutral. There you go.
All right. Steer to the right. Try not to hit the bikes. Well, I guess I'm not much help, but I was trying to wave someone down for like 5 minutes.
Hey.
Yep, you're good.
Hey. Thank you so much.
Yeah, yeah, just. Yeah, I think it's the battery. When she tried to turn it over, it just clicked.
These bottles of beers are like an antidote for these hot days, but not this time. Always ensuring safety when traveling on the road is very important, my friend. Perhaps this is a valuable lesson for the guy after the incident on the road. Make sure you always keep a good spirit with many years of motorbike riding experience to continue your journey safely.
Did you spill, man?
Yeah.
Did you bend anything? It doesn't spin. Oh.
Pay attention to the guy's mirror. All whom know, the police have already appeared. Calm down.
I'm sorry, I have a double ear infection.
Excuse me, 3 reasons. I got you at 72 coming back up through the intersection near the back gate when I was on the opposite side of the road. I was still running radar then.
It's not vertical. I just hit a hard bump.
Also, we're not using your turn signal to make a lane change back there, okay?
Honestly, I'm working today, and I work at Dodge. My first wife is following us to the shop. I didn't even know about the tag, but I did hit that bump on the bridge coming down.
I mean, I can respect that.
Yes, sir.
But Can I have your driver's license?
Yes, sir. It's in my jacket, and I don't have any weapons on me today. This should be the current. Oh, there you go.
You can keep your money?
Yeah. That's my, in case I forget my wallet money. Let them know I had no weapons, nothing like that, so.
If you have gained any personal insights from watching this video, feel free to share them down below in the comment section with us right now. And before I go, let me just remind you right quickly to like, share, and subscribe, and turn on your notifications bell so you're always in tune with any of our upcoming videos.